Hey guys, what's up? This is Casey, also known as the Carolina Hustler. Hey guys, today I am going to take y'all on a treasure hunt with me. I'm going to go to a few Goodwills. If you don't know already, I am a full-time eBay reseller. I go around looking for stuff to flip on eBay, mostly at Goodwills, garage sales, thrift stores, estate sales, and wherever I can find it, so I can find good stuff to flip on eBay. So hey guys, please smash the like button, please subscribe, and leave some comments below and let me know what you think of today's video. Or if you see something I missed, leave a comment below and let me know. Thank you. We'll see y'all in there. Okay guys, usually upon arriving at a Goodwill, the first thing I'll look for is golf clubs. As you can see, I'm going through some now, and then I'll head over to the bin. I didn't see anything in there that was worth buying, and neither was in this bin here. It looks like it was picked over or they didn't bring anything good out, so I didn't buy anything out of here. I do notice at this Goodwill, they put out buggies first thing in the morning. So I did go look through them and see if I could find anything good before they put them out. I didn't find anything good. See if y'all see anything that I missed. Later on in the video here, you will see I picked up a Paw Patrol bus that had a little bit of value, and they only wanted 99 cents for it, so I did pick it up. So I did eye a Wilson baseball mitt in the corner. They only wanted $2.99 for it, and it had a good sold comp, so I did pick it up. So in this Goodwill, I did find me a home run on golf clubs. This golf bag here had a ton of golf clubs in it. They're worth a lot of money. I did throw some sold comps in the screen to kind of give you an idea. But there was some cool stuff in here. There was even a rare McGregor wedge in here. 15 of 500 were made of this wedge. So definitely was a great find. I only paid $14.99 for the whole bag. The bag itself was a Titleist Sunday bag, which had value as well to it. I did find some other golf clubs in the bin here, including this Callaway Great Big Bertha Hawkeye 9-wood. Anytime you see a higher wood like a 9-wood, I would pick them up. This was a ladies club, but it still was worth about $20 and it was in really good shape. So I do pick up these old vintage putters made by Old Master. They do have some good value to them. I only paid $2.99 for this putter, and it should sell for around $20. I also looked up and found some Hoka 1-1 shoes in here. They were in like mint condition. It looks like someone just sold them for $65 plus shipping. So yes, definitely pick these up, and I only paid $5 for them. I did stop in a thrift store here. Looks like they have some pretty decent shoes, but from the looks of it, they were a little overpriced. I'm showing you the tags right now and kind of give you an idea on what they wanted. You know, I didn't buy any of them because I just didn't see any room there for any profit to make on them. I guess they put anything in a thrift store nowadays. I came across a golf cart in here for $2,000. Yeah, I did not buy that. So I did stop by my local clearance center. This is also known as the bins. So what they do in here is you shop, whatever you find, they'll weigh it on a scale and then you'll pay by the poundage. So I didn't find anything in here. My wife does have a lot of good luck in here, and maybe one day I will film her and film one of our hauls, but she's had some good luck in here in the past. Alright guys, I'm at my last Goodwill today, and I did score a pair of Jordans. They're in pretty decent shape, and they had some good sole comps to them, so I did pick them up. I only paid $2.99 for these, and also, right behind them, I also found a pair of Polo kids shoes, or kids boots. They were duck boots, and they did have a really decent sole comp to them as well, and I paid $2.99 for them. Alright guys, finished for today. Wasn't too bad of a haul. I think I picked up a few good things, got some good profits in there. Hope y'all got some good content out today. Leave some comments below if you see anything I missed. I would appreciate it. Hey guys, please smash the like button for the YouTube algorithm. I would appreciate it. And please subscribe if you haven't already subscribed to my channel. And guys, we'll see y'all on the next video. See ya.